I'm counting to see what I'm gonna say. These intros are extremely hard. I know my friends say be myself, but it's hard because sometimes I feel like myself is lame. Alright guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Carlos and this is Carlos Fishing Adventure. So if you guys like anything adventurous or fishingist or anything boat related, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button down below. It'll support me and it'll help me out and motivate me to make more videos like this. And either way, I'll probably just make more videos because I like going back and watching my videos. I think it's funny, and just in case I catch a big fish one day. Yeah, so today is, man, what was today? Let me check my phone real quick. Today is the 30th. We are in November. So I'm going fishing. It's gonna be as high as like 65, so it might be good. I'm leaving kind of late. I'm leaving like at 9:30 in the morning. Not 9:30 I'm leaving at. Yeah, almost 9:30. I was getting the camera set up because I got a new GoPro. I got one out in the boat right now. And then I got the Hero 8, so I'm super happy. I got all the rods ready. Alright. And then, basically the challenge for me, myself today, is try to catch a fish on a lure, which I haven't done in forever. I've only caught 2 fish in my life with a lure. Maybe 3. I don't remember. But, I'm gonna try this challenge today. I do have one big pole with a big hook, just in case there's a red or a drum running around. I'll put some, you know, cut bait and we'll see if anything hits it, just in case I don't catch anything, and I probably won't catch anything, but hey, never say never, right? We're all learning. So I'll see you guys on the water. How's it going? Pretty good, just another day in paradise. Keep forgetting something, so I keep on going back to the truck.
Bass fishing?
Yeah, if I can't catch anything, I'll probably go right there in Mobile Bay,
yeah,
and try to catch some reds.
Good deal. We fished around the bubbling hole,
mm-hmm,
this morning, and wasn't much bait there at all. Caught one little red, I threw him back. We had been catching some good reds.
Yeah, that's what she was telling me over there. She said everybody's catching reds right now.
Yeah, yeah, the bait fish are not there like they had been.
Yeah. Well, maybe it'll change, hopefully.
We'll see. All you can do is just try.
Yeah. I was supposed to be here earlier, but, you know, things always happen.
Oh, yeah. Well, it was cold this morning.
Yeah. I started to get hot now.
Yeah, it's nice right now. Well, good luck, man.
All right, thank you. Boy, I tell you guys, it was hard launching by myself today. Hard. That's what she said. I guess I can go a little bit faster after I pass this bridge right here. All right, so you guys see those Yetis over there? That's what I'm gonna try fishing. I'll start at one end. I'll probably start from right here under the dock, go all the way around. If I can't catch any bass here, what I'll probably do, I might try that over there. That looks like a good spot. If this area does not work out for me, I am going to try to go ahead and catch some reds, and we'll see. Let's see what today brings. There's a couple big ass fish down there. There's my imagination. Nothing. All right, guys, I have not caught anything in this spot. I'm gonna go to another spot that I know I've caught some bass. I'll stay there 20 minutes and then move on to the next spot. Alright, guys, I think I'm on my last battery. I need more batteries for my GoPro, but all day I have not caught anything, like nothing. So right now I'm gonna see if I can catch a red with the bait I put on there, and I'm gonna keep on trying with the lures right around here where the rocks and everything are. So we'll try all that. So you see the water moving? I don't know if you see it. So hopefully there's a little bit more oxygen here and it's a bigger fish, but we'll see. No fucking way. I just caught it on that spoon. No fucking way. Uh-uh. No way. Don't lose it. Don't lose it. Don't lose it. Nope. Oh, what is this? It's fighting pretty hard. Oh my God. Oh my God. D, hold on. I was on the phone. Oh! Come on. It's fighting like a red. No! No! Are you serious? Yes! Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up! I'm so mad! No! God dang it, dude. That was a red. I'm gonna tell you right now, that was a red.
Yes, got him.
Finally. It's not as big as the other one. Oh, what is, oh, shoot. Yo, I got some bait. I got some bait. Holy crap, this is a big ass mullet.
Yo.
Ah, stay still. Dang it. Stay still.
Yo, look how big look how big this mullet is. Oh shit. Stay still. Oh, there's a spider on my GoPro too. Look how big that is. Holy crap. Jesus, I'm not gonna let him go.
Heck yeah, boys. Heck yeah, boys. Oh no, he pooped in my boat. All right, I'm gonna wait until he dies. Holy crap. This is awesome. What? Come on, what is this? Whoo, my God. Look how big he is. Oh, oh. I think this is what you call it, bass. I never caught one of these, a striped bass. Oh, snap. Oh, man. Dude, I am lacking the spoon. Oh, buddy, you're bleeding. You're bleeding everywhere. I'm sorry. That is big. Heck yeah, I'm gonna measure him in a minute. Oh! Oh my god, I just bought this. Dang, I got blood everywhere. Talk about a mess. Let's get him in here. Oh my god. Jesus, hell yeah. They're hanging around right here. And I'm gonna try to do it again. Got blood on the boat, but. That is huge. I never caught a bass this big. Holy crap. I definitely gotta wash my boat now. Let's see how big he is. Oh, please don't fall on my sweater. Fifteen. Hell yeah, boys. All right, guys, that is it for the video. Besides the mullet and the striped bass, I really didn't catch anything. There was that one fish that got away. I swear that was a red. But I'm coming out here to the same spot tomorrow, hopefully around the same time. I did catch a crab. Last minute with the cut mullet I had, so I have crab mullet for tomorrow morning, and we'll try again tomorrow. But I did use lures today, and I did catch one with a lure, so today's challenge was completed. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe in the bottom. It'll help me out a lot and make more videos for you guys. All right, stay tuned for the next one. Bye.